Hello, boys and girls. Today, we'll be reading Margaret and H.A. Ray's Happy Easter, Curious George. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this story. This is George. He was a good little monkey and always very curious. He lived with his friend, the man with the yellow hat. Today, George and the man were going to the park as a special treat. George was curious the moment they got to the park. It was Easter, and the park was full of people. There were so many bright colors and so many things for a little monkey to do. Children were flying kites high in the sky and decorating Easter baskets. They were even having races rolling eggs. Then George saw a small corral with a sign on it. What could be inside? A soft white bunny. George patted the bunny and fed it a delicious carrot. But what was this? Something caught George's attention. People were dyeing Easter eggs yellow and blue and pink. George was curious. He had never dyed an egg before. George dyed an egg yellow. Then George had an idea. With yellow and red, he made the color orange. With yellow and blue, he made the color green. And with red and blue, he made the color purple. George dyed eggs as only a monkey can, four at a time. Then he painted the eggs with swirls, with polka dots, and with stars. They looked like brightly colored balls. George could not resist. He even juggled them. "Oh, no!" shouted a woman. "The Easter Bunny is gone!" But George did not notice because just then he saw a man losing one egg, then another egg, and then even more eggs. In an instant, George grabbed a basket and began to help the man find them. George found eggs here and he found eggs there. He had almost collected them all when a boy said, "Hey! That monkey's taking the Easter eggs. Stop, thief!" George was so busy that he did not even hear him. Then he saw another egg, a white one under some bushes, perfect for dyeing. But it wasn't an egg at all. It was a bunny's tail. How surprised George was! He patted the bunny and placed it in his basket on top of the eggs. "Hey, that monkey found the Easter Bunny," said a girl. "Hurrah!" cried a boy. Everyone congratulated George. "Now that the Easter Bunny is safe and sound, George," said the man with the yellow hat, "can you hide all the eggs you gathered so the children can find them?" For this job, he was lucky to be a monkey. George hid the eggs in all the places a curious monkey would. It was the best egg hunt ever. After the hunt, George and the man with the yellow hat waved goodbye to their new friends. As George and his friend drove away, the children waved back and called out, "Happy Easter, George!" All right, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed this reading of Happy Easter, Curious George. If you would like to add this book to your collection, I'll have it linked down below in the description box. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any uploads that I add. I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I will see you again soon in a couple of days with a new read aloud. Bye-bye!